Let's make Korean corn dogs. These are super crispy and so cheesy. Just look at that. To make these, you first get your hot dog and cheese and put them onto the skewers just like this. Then to prepare our batter, we get some flour, some salt, sugar, an egg and milk, and we mix it all together until we get a nice consistency. I poured the batter into a glass just to make it a little easier to coat the corn dogs just by dipping it. Then we coat it with our pango breadcrumbs and deep fry them for about 4 to 5 minutes until they're golden brown. Then you usually sprinkle some sugar over it, but I completely forgot that bit because I was really impatient and all I could really think about was eating them. So I just put some mustard, sriracha, and kewpie on them and they were amazing. So if you haven't tried Korean corn dogs, definitely give them a try. Enjoy!